गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल टीच यू अबाउट द टॉपिक मोमेंट्स ऑफ द अर्थ। द अर्थ स्पिन ऑन इट्स एक्सिस ऑन इन 24 आवर्स फ्रॉम वेस्ट टू। देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ मोमेंट्स ऑफ द अर्थ, रोटेशन एंड रिवॉल्यूशंस। रोटेशन एंड इट्स इफेक्ट। रोटेशन कॉज डे एंड नाइट। द पार्ट फेसिंग द सन हैज डे एंड the part facing away from the sun has a night. Let's we understand by the picture. This is sun and the part which is the facing of the sun, that is day. In the back side, which is the facing part which is the far away from the sun, that is night. The earth rotates on its axis. The axis in an imaginary line which passes through the center of the earth from the north pole to south pole. This axis is tilted at angle of 66.5 degrees to the plane of the earth orbit. What is orbit? Orbit, the earth take a fixed path to move around the sun at the speed of 30 km per second is called orbit. Revolution, while earth is rotating on its axis, it is also revolving around the sun. Like earth, all other planet move around the sun. Moon. Moon revolves around the earth and takes a little over 27 days to complete one such revolution. Revolution and its effect. While earth is rotating on its axis, it is also revolving around the sun. Like earth, all other planets move around the sun. Moon revolves around the earth. Season. There are four types of season. Summer season, winter season, spring season, and autumn season. When one part of the earth leans toward the sun, that is called the summer season. And while the one leaning away experience, that is winter season. It's a summer season. Twice a year, the sun shines directly overhead the equators. During equinox, 21 March and 23 September. Here is the 21 March and 23 September. That is the two times when the directly sun overhead the equator. Let me understand by the diagram. On 23 September and 21 March, the sun is directly overhead the equators. That and 21 June, when the sun is shining directly overhead the Tropic of Cancer and the northern hemisphere tilt towards the sun, it experiences that summer solstice. And 22 December, the sun is directly over the Tropic of Capricorn in the southern hemisphere, and the tilt of the axis bring the southern hemisphere closer to the sun, making it summer. So equ means equal, and nox means night. So equinox means equal day and night.